Welcome to Ledger here in France. I'm surrounded by the team that makes Ledger Nanos, and we are about to put together the first ever Ledger Nano S Plus. Thank you, sir. We take a box. Congratulations, everyone. This device will be in the hands of millions of people, but what makes it so special? Come on a journey with us and find out.
I am Pascal Gauthier, CEO here at Ledger. It's a great moment for Ledger. Now with the Nano S Plus, the market has a brand new product that is the good basic, you know, to start your crypto journey. The secure element is the most important piece in terms of security in the Nano. We call it chip and pin technology. It's similar to what you have on your credit card, and it's hardware that has been designed specifically for security. ST Microelectronics probably has some of the best hardware security in the world, and this is why we decided to partner with them.
Here we are today for the first step of our journey, manufacturing the secure element that powers Nano S Plus.
Everything starts here in France in the ST Secure Microcontroller Division.
Behind me, you can see the 10,000 square meter of ST white clean room in Roussay.
The production is divided in two main steps. The first step is about the wafer fabrication. The wafer is like a 30 centimeter pizza where we are implementing each device. On the wafer, you will find around 10,000 dies. And then we will do the sewing of the wafer. We will extract each die and put them in a package. And this is at this stage that we will load your secret key into the secure element. And only Ledger is able to use this secure element.
So what you have in the secure element is Ledger proprietary operating system, and we code that operating system directly in the chip. This is very unique in the space. No one does that but Ledger. This new secure element is a major for the space that you have on the Nano S Plus. You can now handle up to 100 apps or 100 different crypto. But probably the most important thing is that this new secure element makes the Nano S Plus much more developers friendly. Developers will be able to code new apps on the Nano S Plus in a much easier fashion.
The boards are built by our partner Lacroix.
Là, nous sommes en train de démarrer la production Nano S Plus.
Oh, super impressionnant.
We're excited for the Nano S Plus. Bigger screen, more memory. Super responsive, it's perfect.